he would have every kind of pleasure he could conceive. And after several nights, he would say, "Well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be." And you would dig that and come out of that and say, "Wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it?" And then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
Ha ha ha.